landmine split squat. So set yourself up with a landmine coming at you from the side. I always suggest to start with the end of the barbell in line with the center of this thigh. And then from there, both feet facing straight ahead, step back into your split stance. Abs are engaged. Torso angle is going to lean forward. So you keep the weight of the bar and the weight of your upper body going through this front leg, challenging as much ankle, knee, and hip flexion as you can on the front leg.